Noi Brăjani sunt POA!
POA!
We want Alan Zille to deliver on the promises that she has made to the whole of the Western Cape and not to some of the Western Cape. Under Alan Zille's leadership as Premier of this Western Cape, she's divided this community more and more. She has not united us. She's built a program of division and exclusion. She has not brought people into the transformation. She has not built social transformation. She has not built social cohesion, but she's divided us and she's catered only for the rich and the privileged, and the poor must fend for themselves. And we as SANCO say enough is enough.
Yes. We need to go out to our people, to our communities,
yes,
black, white and coloured,
yes,
and mobilise them around the ANC to vote ANC. Are we doing this, Makhabane? Not just for elections,
yes,
but because we want our people to have a more equal, a better life.
Yes.
But that work of
Viva
elections
Viva
must not
Viva
be
Viva
the election. It must continue every single day.
Viva!
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 Viva! Viva! Viva! Viva!
That moment has arrived, comrades, where we're going to unleash our leader of the opposition, the acting chairperson of the African National Congress, the provincial secretary of the South African Communist Party.
Something that he can raise on the state of the province, because Zille is a racist, comrade. He might have participated in the struggles. She might have participated in those struggles, but she participated in those struggles as a white supremacy who wanted us to follow the direction of maintaining the white status quo. Therefore, we're good insofar as Africans will follow white people and the transformation which is designed by them, not a transformation which is designed or based on our aspiration as African majority in this country. Therefore, comrade, let us go out there. Let us go out there and tell our people to end racism. There's only one organization who will do that. Cape Town is the only province out of all these provinces where you don't have any integration of people, where you will have flats nearer to this CBD, where people are walking to their jobs. Is the only province, is the only town that is discriminative, is the only town that belongs to white people only. This is the only province, this is the only town, precisely because this building is occupied by enlarged and controlled by racists led by a white supremacist who is Alan Zille.